ready for Valentine's Day?
Yeah, all this candy.
No. That's not. Listen, in 3 weeks from now, I think the novelty of this whole thing will have worn off, and I think the reality will set in, which is that I work all the time, and I probably would never see you, and I probably have to cancel all of our dates. And when I did finally see you, I would probably just fall asleep on your face.
Yeah,
and then you would go off and meet some girl at the gym, because you obviously have a lot of time to spend at the gym, and so would she. And I don't even know why we're having this conversation. I mean, you are obviously not a real thing, and I feel like we're wasting air even talking about it. And I have hip problems, real hip problems, and not for doing fun things like having sex, but from gravity. And what we had was great. Thank you for helping me out with that. That was fun. But you will find a girl your own age, and then you can do fun things like look for trees and whatever. But that's not what's happening here between you and me. So, just so you know, I have to get back to work now.
My God, fine, we won't get a Christmas tree.